Hey, my name's Dr. Nought. This is Hacknet. Today, we're going to continue our contracts. So let's go to the proper place. Whoa, there we go. Remove a fabricated death row record. This is a cleanup job to remove some false information a hacker planted in the death row database. For reasons unknown, a false duplicated record has been added to the death row records, likely as some sort of identity theft or griefing plan. We'd like this false record removed. Let's go. So we saw something with these death row inmate things before. Imposters on death row. This contract has been added by an anonymous CSEC member. Though it may be possible to discern the sponsor's identity through this contract, CSEC requests that, as always, you respect the privacy and anonymity of its members by not doing so. Contract. The death row record for one Joseph Fellman, 119080, is a clear duplication of Alva Curry's 999080 record, which is clearly the original. Clearly. Delete the Joseph Fellman record from the database. Its presence there not only presents a risk to any and all real Joseph Fellman, but is also an insult to the original statement made by Mr. Curry. Correct this. Alright. That's what we gotta do. Delete the record Joseph Fellman down here, huh? So we've got a Fellman here, right? There he is. I pray with the help of God that you will forgive me for the pain I caused your family. I am truly sorry. I wish I could take it back, but I just pray and ask that you forgive me. Right now, who was the person? Curry? Yeah. Interesting. Are we sure that Fellman's the... I would not be shocked if this person was the real one and Curry was the duplicate. They're trying to get his name out, but let's do it anyway. So... see what we can do. There's a firewall, so analyze. Of course. A-H-S-U-N-Y-A-G? A-H-S-U-N-Y-A-G. Okay, anyway. So now we do SQL 1433. Do FTP 1, and we do the web server worm 80 when one of those is done. And once this last one's done, we shall port hack per usual. We're gonna just quickly remove this, we're gonna get out and come back, and I think this timer stops when we do that. Okay, nothing is scannable. So that's the server details. This database exists to preserve and curate details of the executed offenders on death row, including but not limited to final statements on offense material, gender and racial statistics of death row offenders. Most of the females are white. Most of the males are black. Okay. So we're just flat out deleting Fellman. Alright. deleted. Alright, successful. We're 60 out of 100 now. Did we get another one? No. Okay. Ooh, investigate an CSEC member's disappearance. Bits, a well-regarded member of CSEC and a personal friend of many people here, dropped off grid over 2 weeks ago and hasn't made contact with anyone. While numerous private investigations are no doubt underway, I'd like to make this an official CSEC posting for anyone that wants to help. We're looking for any information we can get regarding this disappearance or ideally current state. Cool. I mean, it's disappearance investigation. Okay, this is pretty big. Hey. This will be a less formal email, and I'm going to sign it with my handle. No need for anonymity here. We're looking out for a friend. So a bit went dark a little over 2 weeks ago, which is pretty unusual. I mean, going dark for a bit is fine. Not contacting anyone here? 2 weeks? Something's up. I've thrown in a few links to some servers he owns, uses. Maybe dig around there. If anything, throw it up on the CSEC drop server and I'll check it out. Alright, so we've got boom, boom, Bitwise test PC. Are they just like flat out open? I mean, everything's already available. It's a view, right? So we'll just crack it regardless, I guess. Let's just see. Port hack. Scan. Nothing else is attached. The other two are here, right? Bitwise Relay 1. What's the other one? I lost it. Where'd it go? I'll have to find it. Okay. Well, let's see what we got. Auto log reports. Log. Schinzerland. Waiting for the boss to leave. Then I'll meet you out the back. J. Walter. Do you think he has any idea? Schinterland. Pfft. I doubt it. He's got no idea about the shitstorm that's coming. Walter. Don't forget to clear the browser history. We don't want him tracing it back to us. Schinter. Yeah. I got it covered. He just grabbed his coat and he's walking out the door now. Walter. Okay. Give me a minute to set up the camera feed. Good to go. We got 3 minutes before the static image falls down. Schinter. I'll take the list, then we'll grab a pint to celebrate. Oh. Oh, you wouldn't believe this shit if I told you. Rasputin. What? Did it work? Oh, got mercs banging down my door for the source. Rasputin. Damn, son. Sounds like you've hit the big leagues. Hitting a decent payout? Oh, 12k. Not bad for 2 months of work. Wonder what they'll use it for. Rasputin. Probably to drain your bank accounts. Oh, good luck. Had no money for them to steal. Ha ha ha. Confirmed fake. Okay. Felix. All good on my end. That idiot, Bill, got fired and I'm safe. Bleeding cool. Great. Felix, I always hated Bill. You did me a favor. Bleeding. Not to mention that 10k kickback, right? Felix, well that helped too. So we good here? Bleeding. All good. I've got months of exclusives here. I'll hit you back next year when the new Brisby movie coming out. Felix, later boss. Okay. So this is what I've done, right? Connected here. Open port. This overload. Connection from 206. Is that us? No. Someone overloaded. This computer? Hmm. I read those. Congratulations, you win. Thanks. We're gonna take that. Okay, we took it. Hobbs Terminal Guide. Handy list of commands you'll want from the command line. Oh. This is like pork bomb. It's not specified, but it's the usual Useful panic button if you need to down a system in a hurry. You'll need admin rights for this one. You can fork bomb your own system as a defensive measure. Yeah, okay, I did that a few episodes ago on accident. Okay. Alright, let's delete these. Let's go to the next one. Where's... Got bitwise relay 1. The other one. Viper battle station, was it that one? It's kind of hard to navigate, but that's okay. Let's go here. Alright, let's start. HTTP. Nope. Web 80. FTP. 21. SSH. 22. SQL. 1433. This one's a big one. We'll need two of them to finish. There you go. We'll port hack this and we'll scan. Nothing connected. Danny B, some girl on the street asked if I was saved yet. I told her I saved at the checkpoint a couple minutes back. Reload from there if I die. She was confused. Yeah, video game humor. Xterm, the problem with America is stupidity. I'm not saying there should be a capital punishment for stupidity. Why don't we just take the safety labels off everything and let the problem solve itself? Okay. Home base. If you're reading this, you've run into and then broke into one of my relay servers. If you're looking to get in contact with me for some reason, throw a file up on my drop server. I check it occasionally. Oh, okay. Bits, drop, server. Throw a file? 108, 160. 165139. I'm also gonna save this one. Okay. Let's connect. 108, 160, 165, 139. Next to bits drop server. Proxy and firewall, look at that. I can't shell that one. Let's not mess with that one. Administrator. Okay, we'll go back to these simple ones, the shell. B-R-E-E-Z-E-R, Breezer? B-R-E-E-Z-E-R, Z, I said. Okay. Alright, we gotta do all of them. Here we go. Bounce. Web. Server worm 80. SMTP 25. SQL. Got a ton of time on this tracer, so let's let it do its thing. SQL, let's try it again. Alright, so before I drop anything off here, I want to see what's actually here. Nothing's connected. I can at least use the return. Okay, this is that keyboard test again. Weird. Data file. Log. Or no, I've lost the machine. Literally lost it. Responsive ping. It works completely. Just can't figure out where in my apartment it is. Another data file. Hitler, how the fuck can you tell that I'm 13 by looking at what I'm writing? Iron Chef Foresight. Well, there's a lot of reasons. I mean, roses only last like a couple weeks, and that's if you leave them in water, and they really only exist to be pretty. So that's like saying my love for you is transitory and based solely on your appearance. But a potato? Potatoes last for fucking ever, man. In fact, not only will they not rot, they actually grow shit even if you just leave them in the sack. That part alone makes it a good symbol. But there's more. There are so many ways to enjoy a potato. You can even make a battery with it. And that's like saying I have many ways in which I show my love for you. And potatoes may be ugly, but they're still awesome. That's like saying it doesn't matter at all what you look like, I'll still love you. Hey, there you go. Give a woman a potato instead of flowers. Yes, okay. Good test. File sanitizer. Where are you? Hey man, you never replied. What are you? Out partying or something? It's been a week, let me know where you are. You never told me what that thing was. This would have been the last time I checked the server, but apparently someone's been messing with it. Bad timing for me, but oh well. I've been working with NTech on some pretty heavy projects, and things aren't looking so great. As in, I don't think they want me around anymore, or saying this sort of thing, not great. I don't know, maybe I'm just freaking out about it. I'm going to dig around a bit, see if there's any danger here. Sure feels like there is. Let's just grab this. Server message. Okay, so that's just how you do it. Let's get out, come back, remove ourselves from here. We can upload a file. Oh, actually, I don't think we really need to. What we need to do is check out if this was the other location. Where was that last place in this email? Oh, it's just this place again. Okay. Okay, so let's upload. Go to our thing here. Read all hackers and home base, I think is what we want to upload. So we upload. Home prevalence, upload. I can't remember everything. It's called. Home. Base. And then read all hackers. Let's try that. Paper found some info on Bit. Dr. Nought. Huh. Nice work finding that. Hope it wasn't too much trouble. This is a bit of a concern. I'm going to look into this a bit more. I'll let you know if I dig anything up. Congratulations. Alright, so we're down to 50. Alright, so we're learning a little bit about Bit's disappearance. Let's actually reread that again. So this company called Entech, and whatever he did, they don't like it, and they want to kill him? Potentially that's what he's thinking. And then he disappeared, so maybe. It's curious. Anyway, so when we come back next time, we'll continue the contracts. We'll maybe find out more about Bit. That's, I guess, the overall goal, probably. See if Vapor finds anything out. And yeah, we'll go from there. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care, and goodbye.